life. Tried to imagine how I'd feel if I was thrown into the public eye before my wounds had healed. The way you flashed us with your scars and told about your rules, like we were students in your how to be dramatic little school. Now I can understand how, after all that you've been through, you'd lock yourself inside waiting for us to come and rescue you. But what I can't fathom is, while imprisoned in yourself, you wouldn't ever take a look around, just blame everyone else. You there. Your lover fears your reactions. He's like a puppy on a leash. He doesn't tread outside your boundaries without saying please. Now I can understand how you'd be scared to trust again, seeing how fame would be a magnet for attention-seeking friends. But what I can't fathom is, if your friends lie to keep you calm, you wouldn't ever ask yourself who they got that idea. Dominating ways, my overwhelming fear of conflict feeds. But I learn not to get involved by admitting more about myself. Takes one to know, and honey, trust me, take a look inside yourself.